course, why not? That's a good idea. We keep all options open over here because Sia, we think, can be such a big brand that we would never restrict possibilities.
That would be awesome. There is the collection is called Pariniti for Sia or Sia by Pariniti or something. No, it is already the first campaign that we did.
As long as
it is
the
first campaign
over here,
let's make
it.
Her name is Sia?
No, no. I'm coming from the male part to the female part.
Oh,
from
yes.
From CRM to Sia.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
You're the one person we can hear.
Yeah, we can hear you.
You're right. Sorry.
No problem.
Mic has disappeared. Many questions. I'll take them one by one. First thing is, how does the fashion industry portray Indian women or all women? I think to me that question fundamentally is wrong, because the fashion industry caters to all kind of women, and women of all types can cater to different kinds of fashion. So I don't think anybody, anyone is limiting the other. So if I like to wear a sari, I can. If I like to wear a pair of shorts, I can. So the fashion industry allows me to do what I want to do with my body and my style. Nobody is forcing me to wear what they want me to wear, right? So I think fundamentally that doesn't make sense to me. What was the other question? How can we change it? I don't know what is there to change, honestly. I just feel that, yes, the fundamental thing of people dressing for their body type, their skin color, their style, anything, I think that needs to change. We should not fall prey to existing fashion trends which are okay for certain kind of girls. I think everybody should wear what they want to. And I think Sia as a brand allows that. Like I said, we may start with a perfectly simple outfit like this and we can go up to a bridal. So I think Sia as a brand will be able to help all kinds of dress, all kinds of women and girls to dress.
And yeah. What do you feel about actors advocating activism nowadays? Like when you said, like, Deepika Padukone with the My Choice video, for example.
If I answer this question, they will kill me.
The women's wear as a whole is a massive industry, and there's no denying the buying power that women hold in this country. So I want to start pan India. We have multiple multiple stores that are already CRM based, and there are multiple MBOs, so we are in talks with all of them. On a retail perspective, we want to bring Sia to every shop near you, to every nook and cranny, to the neighborhood store, to the aunt and to the mom and pop store, also to the lifestyle and the shopper store, also to CRM stores. It should be everywhere. And honestly, the brand can be so big that why limit it? why should we limit? Sorry?
Yeah.
Yeah, we already have CRM based exclusive brand outlets that we plan on including into our plan. But if someday we should be looking into Sia as well.
Has to happen.
We had a conversation about this just today. We've just spoken to her about her direct inputs into all our designing for a specific catalog, just like you said, a signature collection just for Pariniti. I'm answering that. Basically, we are in talks with everyone. Like, as I said, since we're just launching the brand, there's no formal agreement that has been issued. But we are in talks with everyone. We hope that you all will be able to find us on every platform, large or small, available online, so that the consumer gets the benefit of shopping where he's most comfortable.
all?
I think we want to be present across all platforms. We are trying to stay away from exclusive at the moment. I'm really sorry, but please stick to the brand.
No, I think when Sia will present their house, then I will come.
Yeah, that's okay, but this question I can answer.
This discussion we can have later on. About the network, CRM has got more than 1 lakh outlets throughout the country. And on the same pattern, similarly, we are going to distribute Sia also. We are going to have outlets all along through the country, pan India.
I can't hear.
Hey, one at a time, please.
Hey, sir. Don't get angry. I think I'll leave that to the experts. I mean, I told them informally that if you need any feedback, I can give it to you. But that would be more according to my personal taste. But the actual creative designing, I will leave to the experts. They've been doing this for hundreds of years, so I think they should continue to do it, not me.
We are already in talks, and I think CRM has already got, what number is CRM?
200.
CRM has about 200 franchisee-based stores at the moment. So I think our initial step will be to include Sia and most of those stores to as many that have the space that can accommodate it. I mean, the investment is not required at the moment because CRM already has such a large infrastructure. We get to build on extension. We've tied up with Pariniti. What more do you need? We have a whole bunch of designers who are designing all across India. And we prefer to get the younger generation involved. So in fact, every youngster that is willing to design is more than welcome to design for Sia. It's almost like a call to action. But the idea is that we want youngsters to design. We are willing to see what is available. Obviously, we will have our input put into all designs, but we've not tied up with anyone per se. We have contract-based exclusive with young designers all over India. We have multitudes of people. I wouldn't limit us to one.
He's writing a book on you.
Good, man.
He's writing a book.
I wouldn't want to limit it to one target group. India is very diverse, and it is a very big country with a very big population. I think Sia, just like CRM, can cater to every segment of the Indian market as possible. Every second.
Is this on? Hello?
Right.
You have to hold it closer. Yes, sir. My collection, I'll tell you. Their collection for summer, you should ask them. Like you said, today is our launch. They do have, I've shot a catalog for them, which now will go into production, etc., which already must be on, but now they will, you know, start to sell these pieces. And I guess they will also kind of get feedback from the public as to what they want. I think each collection will be determined by what people want. So I think we can answer that question only 3 months from now, not today. Summer may are, I like to wear shorts, and this is not the correct platform to say that. What can you make shorts, please?
Why not?
But yeah, I like to wear light and airy clothes, yeah, like everybody else. No, it's fine. And let them ask a couple of personal questions if they want, if I can answer. Yes.
I'll say that.
Sir is very worried about the questions that you're asking. He's getting very scared.
No. I am not really scared. You can ask a few personal questions, and if she feels she can answer, it's fine.
I don't encourage her.
No. But she's ready to answer, it's fine. Okay.
He's getting too worried right now. Okay, yeah, yeah. Yes, so about my house, yes, I have very recently, touchwood, found my house and bought it. And you guys already know, so many times I've said to you that I was dying to buy a house in Bombay, and it's finally happened with God's grace, so I'm very happy. and it's in Bandra. It's a beautiful sea view apartment, so I'm very happy. No, no, not yet. So I've just started my interior work. My architect is living there almost. I have no idea. I either want it tomorrow, yeah, but when they get it ready and when I'm ready to move in, it'll happen. She's, I think, busy with her own house also. But yeah, and because it just happened, I just told her like 4 or 5 days ago, I told her when it was finalized. So yeah, we are all planning a pizza party very soon in the house. For sure. You know, honestly, I want all of you to come when the house is ready. Please come and have like a great pizza party because I'm very excited. Open invitation to everyone. Please come. I haven't decided yet, so when I decide, I'll announce it. You already asked that. Yes.
Sorry?
Oh God, this person. Yeah. You need a private meeting with him.
Yeah. Can you give him a mic?
How do you see the competition with Birla and? Oh God.
Oh. I don't really consider us having any competition at the moment. And that's because I really think that our brand is unique. It is different. We are different from everyone else. We are a consumer name. We target to all markets. We want to get to every household. We want to supply to everyone. And we are already a clothing, so we have the guarantee of CRM behind our fabric. We have the endorsement of Pariniti Chopra behind our style. And we have the wonderful young designers who are making trendy outfits to set the fashion of tomorrow. So as a combination, I just think we are unique in our own way. And I don't see anybody as competition, neither do I see us as being a threat to anyone. I think we are just in the business for the long run. Business is huge, so why do we have to worry?
Anything else? Awesome, wrap up. Thank you. One second. I can't hear anything.
One minute.
What did you say?
For kurtis also and something else.
Yeah, I would recommend it for anybody looking for Indian wear, whether it is kurtis or, like I said, formal wear, light wear, everything is available.
Okay, my next question is, have you ever tried to design your own clothes or give some inputs, something like that?
No, I only want to focus on acting.